Did anyone else notice this in the movie The Menu? Spoilers ahead if you haven't seen the movie yet. Throughout the movie, Anya Taylor-Joy's character wears an earring that looks a lot like a safety pin, which, although not confirmed if she was wearing a safety pin and she was the only one to survive in this movie, this meant that she was going to be safe as a character all along. Did you ever notice this?